So my name is Ruud. I'm a manager data science at Bain's Advanced Analytics Group, based out of Amsterdam, and I'm now working for 5 years at Bain. Actually, my background is in quantitative marketing, I would call it. I studied market research, which was a combination of statistics and marketing. And I also started out in a global market research agency. I was more or less the methods and techniques person. So if they needed to do some advanced statistical segmentation or conjoint, I was the go-to person. I did that for 3 years. Then I moved to an IT company, which was specialized in marketing automation. And there I started working with bigger data sets, data mining, machine learning, and everything we would call nowadays data science. Did that for 3-4 years. And then I actually moved to Bain. I'm specialized more in data science, but I actually also still work across, for instance, doing marketing science and all those kind of things. I think the good part is that every day is actually different. And there's a lot of variety, but yeah, the most common denominator is, of course, I'm managing a team of 4 persons. Yeah? So that is, of course, in my day-to-day job. And on top of that, actually, we work a lot on client work together with case teams that can really be like hands-on analytics on the more complex cases towards, for instance, helping out with proposals or even presenting results. On average, I must say we actually work across industries. So that is one of the big benefits, I would say. It's the variety is quite high. But I, for instance, I really enjoy working into telco, banking, and retail. One of the cases has been, for instance, where we created a network analysis for a telco based on all customers. Actually, what we tried to do there was to determine like how do customers influence each other. So if a customer knows another customer, do they impact the behavior of each other? And we managed to do that for the entire customer base. We use that for retention and acquisition purposes. So that's a nice example. A nice example for in banking is, for instance, that we nowadays work on a lot of textual data, where you really need to apply quite state-of-the-art machine learning methods, natural language processing. Another example is for a global consumer products manufacturer where we have worked for, where we actually helped the client with building their advanced analytics capability. And what was super nice about that is that we actually worked very closely together with their data science team on a wide variety of use cases like assortment and analysis, demand forecasting, and yeah, that is another super nice example. Working at the Advanced Analytics Group is really a global role. Our team is global, so one of the closest colleagues you have are actually very often abroad. We have small teams across the offices. And that also means that you work a lot for cases in other regions of the world. So, of course, if there's a case close by, of course, we try to staff people which are near to the near to the client. But it's quite common that, for instance, 50% of my cases are Netherlands or close to the Netherlands. And the other 50% can be US, APAC. So that actually makes it quite interesting. The onboarding training, for instance, we do, that is, we always train our own people. That is actually quite extensive. The first 2 weeks, you get trained by a few colleagues of the Advanced Analytics Group yourself. But another benefit we get is that we're actually pretty close to the consultants. So we also are going to the consulting trainings. And those global trainings are really very good. And they also help us in our day-to-day job more like the way you should present your results in order to make them the most effective, that they resonate well with clients, and that is another nice feature. If you're interested in working at Bain, the type of work we do, especially if you're looking at the advanced analytics domain, is quite different. If I compare ourselves to other industries where we could work, it's the difference is we work on a much wider variety of cases. Another difference is it's very often high impact cases. So even you work very often on something, for instance, which you see later on the news, for instance, that's a very nice feature. And it's always like some of the more complex cases our clients have. And that kind of variety on top of course, working globally across industries. Yeah, I suspect that is a big differentiator compared to working in other industries in the data science domain.